Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is Glaciercano here today to play some more Halo 4 multiplayer. Yay! That might have actually just annihilated people's ears through the power of audio tearing, but I am not too sure. I'll have to check that later. But anyway, what I am going to be doing this time for the playlist, as you can see, Rocket Race, because that's actually a thing for a while, and I feel the need to get in on the rockets and racing craze. It's much better than rockets and railguns. What the heck was that? There was just like a screen that popped up for like a quarter half second. So that would be like maybe an eighth of a second or less. I don't know if it was on my computer or if it was on the real screen here. Like it sort of looked like that, but faster and more intense. But yeah, even though this type of playlist is meant for people that are like probably in teams, you know, because you need to have one person driving and one person shooting the rockets, I'm doing this on my own, and then let's see who I get patched up with. Yes, I've been thinking of patches a lot lately. It's terrible. Nobody likes them patches. Wastes time and internet capacity. It's terrible. How many players are there actually in this playlist? There's like, well, that you need, because there's already like 11? Okay, I guess 12. That answers my question pretty quickly, because I guess it's like 6. Too short of a Mario Kart circuit. Of a regular one. Unless you're talking about like Mario Kart 8, because I think that there's like 16 players in that, or at least 12. At least. I think that even in Mario Kart Wii there was like 12. I don't remember. Oh man, oh, Meltdown would be amazing for Rocket Race, I would think, because it's in a figure eight already, but I mean, let's just go with Ragnarok, because that's what everybody else is voting for, and I'll be a sheep this time. No hipster woes today. Nope. No siree, sir. I don't know where I was going to go with that, but yeah. But Meltdown, it's like, speaking of Mario Kart, that's totally what it would be like if it's a figure eight. Yeah, let's see, who am I with? Okay, we are on the dark green team, because is that, yeah, that's like still green. That's, I don't know why they do that. They have like three different colors that are similar. People who are colorblind or have any sort of minor color blindness would just be raging right now. They're just like, what team am I on? Because I mean, even I have issues with that. I'm not that bad for colors, I like to think. Even though blue and purples look the same sometimes. You all know it. And I'll know it too. At least I'm still not as bad as somebody that I knew that thought that yellow was white. Such a terrible thing. King of the Hill. Okay, that's a race. Because you have to always be moving with your kings and your hills. Oh, wow. Okay. It's very loud. Changing audio levels. Ugh. Die, 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 die. No. If he's off of his warthog, oh, mongoose, then he's going to die. No. Help me. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're so screwed right now. We're so screwed. Why is... Okay. I'm just trying to fix audio levels while playing this. It's insanity. Absolutely insanity. And I just love that I can just hold a rocket launcher with one hand and just going, hey, sup. How's it going? Ah! Oh! I'm really surprised that actually hit anybody. Because, you know how it is. I took a lucky shot. Hit me with your best shot. And fire away. Oh no. Okay, we are upside down. Flying off of, I was gonna say a warp gate. It's close enough. New hill available. Are we just gonna, okay, I guess we were just gonna go ahead to the next one. So this guy actually has like strats. The strats to work out his lats. Yes. Because so, like, that was actually, yeah, that was a smart idea because we're winning now. Oh, it's right here, sir. Right here. Y'all, I believe in you. You're the best driver anybody's ever seen. You're just like Nico Bellic on steroids because everybody knows that steroids help you have better reaction time. And, you know, that's why Brucey is always the best when it comes to doing the most reaction-timed push-ups, and so on. Yes! See, you have to always be very careful in the rocket racing to not... Oh, no. No! There we go. I think he's gonna leave without me. But you always have to make sure to do, actually blow the guys towards the checkpoint, like, in a very obscure manner. Because if you do that, you might make them win instead of you. And you know, in the whole point of gaming and living, what's the point of living if you can't win? Some people might think that the real quote from that movie was something different, but no, it's just all about winning. Oh, we just need like two more. I'm just gonna keep firing behind. Ugh, no, leave us alone. We didn't do anything to you. Well, I mean, oh wow, well, I definitely did there. You just gotta make sure he's upside down. Ugh. Because at least the more upside down people, the better. Ugh. Oh no. Okay, there's a guy on the left, and all the on the right, and all over our faces. It happens. It's better than some other places, maybe. I don't know. But also, I would just like to say that if there is some terrible things happening with audio in the way of, like, fuzz in the background, it may or may not be a heat vent that I'm... I might have just shot ourselves. Oh no! Sorry, sir, I'm a terrible person and a disgrace to society, but we just won. No! No! Yes! Victory! I love that that counts as like a King of the Hill thing. Maybe this was supposed to be, so then either you play King of the Hill or you play Rocket Race to get that accommodation. Or that accommodation, because I mean, you always gotta have a place to stay in these times of woe. But yeah, that was very professional by the driver there. He knew what he was doing. I sort of knew what I was doing with my shootiness. Blech. But yeah, heat vents and heating stuff is on, and I feel like not freezing today, I guess. Also, my Spartan looks awesome, actually, in green, because that's like the same kind of green as my middle bit to my helmet. See, look at that. No kills, no deaths, no assists for both of us. That's the way of doing a rocket race, of course. But Pro Gunner, even though his name is Pro Gunner, he's more of a pro racer. It's just like one of those fake name stat things that you get when you are a GTA player of the onlineness. So yeah, that's always pretty good. Oh, did we? Oh, I think I got matched up with all new people. Oh well. I want my Pro Gunner again. I think that we should play on Meltdown. I probably should have voted for Complex to help, but why would anybody even want to play Rocket Race on Ragnarok? Because, I mean, I did just win on it using the Prolapse Racer. Isn't, like, Prolapse, I don't know if that's a real thing or if that's just GTA. Speaking of GTA, because, I mean, like, man, I don't remember. Okay, I'm on a team, with Red, which is Wellsman 101. He might be decent, I don't know. If he's, maybe he's from Vault 101 as well. Gotta get those tunnel snakes in and around your body. Just rub them all over you, yes. With their fabulous hair. Because everybody knows the tunnel snakes. They are world-renowned. Can you say that multiple ways? I don't know. It's not like some words that you're not supposed to say things multiple ways no matter what, or else you are considered a bastard, basically. Because of, like, the way I do things with Kayan. But that's besides the point. Oh! Okay, I guess I spawned in the exact same place and on the back of somebody again. Go faster! You slow idiot! Why'd you stop? I'm the only reason why we got that hill. Because I shot those guys out of the way. Okay, drive faster, preferably, if you could. Oh, those guys are not moving. Let's shoot them into... Oh, wait, I'm just going to get a double kill, possibly, if I can. Yes! Okay, so I don't know if this guy's actually good or not, but I think he's doing all right, for all things considered. Hey, I got a flying high medal. I didn't even know that was a thing. But then again, I don't drive vehicles off of jumps, just in case. Because you can never trust them. Never. Oh. That would be amazing if I won again. I'm just the If nothing else, I just, like, was a complete and utter dick to that guy. So I'm just like, yeah, I'm going to make you away from your driver. Because, I mean, that's all it was. Just push him away from the driver. I don't want you to be together. Never again. Okay. Those guys are coming in fast from the east, west, east. That's a new classification of everything. I don't know about that. And I think that my driver might have been thinking of going off the jump, but when I say jump, I mean like a grab lift. Man cannon. Oh, that was almost beneficial to my team. Almost, but not entirely. No, that doesn't really work. I just love hitting the green people. I just want to keep shooting them until they like go in the ocean, so then I can actually get some kills in this. I find that it's actually more difficult to get kills in this rocket race than in the Halo 3 variant. Ah! I don't know why that there's. Go around the other direction, because those guys are just in the way. And also the capture point is all the way over there, for some reason. Ah! Well, yeah, because I mean the capture points. No, it's the people that are like, once they were off their mongoose before, I find that it was a lot easier to kill them. I mean, it was like easier to you could kill them in like one hit. Yes, we're winning 7-2 right now. This is ridiculous. And that almost looked like something from Star Wars. That like I just saw them like do a crazy like spin out barrel roll, and it looked like they were about to just like crash and burn. Well, they basically did, but I mean without the actual death. And I think those guys just shot at themselves. No! Leave us alone! No! Okay, I think that's... Gotta be careful here. We have a win on the line. And as we all know, winning, that's what all of life is about. And also what Mario Kart is about. Winning! No! Ah! I was trying to deflect them out of it, but it didn't really work. I deflected them into it instead. Oh no! No! Guess, go for it! Go! Yeah! I did not know it teleported you when you got on there. That was insane. I'm just like, I just teleported like crazy. I'm just like, yes, I could see it! Oh wow, I'm there! That was an experience and a half. That was weird. But yeah, now we know as well, teleportation grids, they exist. So then if I'm a driver and if somebody's just like far behind and I'm about to win, go for it. Well, I go for it anyway, but I mean, you know, if you could see a point and you can likely get it even without them, go for it. Always go for it. Never not go for it. Yeah, two wins in a row with two different people. I'd say that's pretty good. Good work, sir. Good work. I think that might actually sound better with my new mic, too, with the clapping. With the clapping and the stuff, and I got, like, one medal, which was the flying high achievement. Yes. Are those people that, like, did nothing still here? Well, they still got medals if they did nothing, nonetheless. I don't know. I do not know at all. Maybe both of their controllers died at the same time, and they're just like, oh no, what are we supposed to do? And they did that for most of the match. I don't know. Okay, this time, hopefully, yes, we don't get to go, we get to do a different race for once. I want to play on Meltdown, but I'm going to stay unbiased until the very end. Could play on Complex would be pretty fun. I do enjoy a good complex every once in a while. A good, singularity complex? I don't know. That does not make too much sense. Oh well, I'll just leave it. It's fine. Wait, what the heck? Seriously? I'm on a team by myself. It's probably because they're just like, well, the Kano is OP. Because he won two in a row by having the best driver. So now we're going to throw him by himself so he has to drive and have no kind of shooter. And that's exactly the way it is. Or Skin didn't want to be there. He forgot the O, like the F. Was that actually his name, like Orskin? Because he totally did just forget the F. Although that probably would be censored or something like that on Xbox Live. Okay. Let's see if I'm actually a very good driver. No! Nah. Okay. At least now we get to see I can do my real Mario Kart prowess. And since I've played so much GTA 5, I was trying to, like, change my direction of my falling in the air. No! Oh, Yellow got it twice in a row. This is terrible. Absolutely terrible and dreadful, sir. I think Yellow's probably gonna win. Oh, come on. Why are they going the opposite direction? They're just like those griefers. Well, although I don't know if you could even call them griefers. They're just idiots, basically. In, what you would call it? Oh boy, I'm gonna leave. Leave that area, quickly. New hill available. The idiots that are the racers that drive backwards. And why am I going down? I'm not gonna get this. Actually, wait, this is the correct direction. New Yay! Hill New hill. And this one's mine too, come on. I'm gonna ram you off the road. New or fly available. Up in the air, if only I had a gunner. But no. Mr. Gunner, whatever, is gone. The pro gunner, and so was the Warframe. Isn't that like a game, Warframe? I don't know. Let's just say it is. Sounds like one of the best games, maybe, huh? Oh, come on! There, no! You bitch! Come on! I was gonna get that, but then they flew me sideways a little bit. Okay. This might be the first one that I don't win, but... if I can't get to that, I might just... Oh no. you only get a pistol if you're a driver? I think that's different. In Halo 3, didn't you actually get, like, a thing no matter what? Oh no! Maybe I should just, like, go around and just, like, taunt and just annoy the yellows? Just so they can't win. As long as... Oh, see, like, everybody else is not even playing. They're just shooting at each other. And the yellow is the only team that's actually trying. And also green. My green, that is. The dark green. The best green. The illumination green. Yes, at least as long as yellow doesn't get it. Oh, man. It's very difficult to drive. Very difficult. Okay. This is still better than not having a good driver at all. Yes! Screw you. Screw you, yellow. Nobody likes you. You're the color that, like, probably yellow is the color that people don't like the most. I mean, like, oh no. It's probably a color, though, I find that, like, has the least amount of likers for favorites. Because, I mean, blue is a one that has a lot of favorites. No! That guy doesn't even have a gunner as well. Oh, I wonder if he's trying to get on the back of me. Oh yeah, they're gonna win right here, basically. It's saying, like, there's even, like, a thing that goes on their back. They have, like, a prime target. Okay, now... I'm not going to lose by too many. I'm gonna lose by a couple, but, I mean, not a lot. That's my hopes. Oh, no. Everybody, go to the win! Okay, that guy's gonna get it, so I'm gonna leave. Or maybe he isn't. I should have just gone for it. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. So now we know, don't trust anybody ever. Because yellow just won. Yep. Whatever. Now I'm just gonna run over and just shoot at people. Hey! Ah. I still can't read that name, that, like, of the guy that quit. Because it's very difficult to see.
Difficult to see. The future is.
Very difficult to say that as well. It's a very difficult voice to do Yoda. Yoda is very difficult to do, because he's just so small. And he's just, you know, he's just too tight. Okay. Let's, oh, I thought that just said Metapod, too. MetroCard. I guess that's maybe just, like, he looked at his passport, well, his little, thing that he was going and using for traveling in his little metros. And it's like, oh, a MetroCard, I'm going to use this as my name for things. Yes. It totally makes sense. It totally does. Okay, I think I might try, like, one more of the races, though. Let's see how bad it was. See, I was like, I would have been in second, right? Probably. How many captures do they have? Does it say? How do you see how many captures they have? I don't know. I think you might get 50 per? Maybe? I don't know.